Hello and welcome back to ALLTO PythonParts videos for new updates. Today, with some new features have just been added, we would like to show you how to create reinforcement for a slab foundation using our PythonParts. Firstly, I will create side rebars and some additional rebars using the single foundation PythonParts. Here, I define concrete cover for rebars in top and bottom of the slab foundation. Click to add startup and define startup parameters. Then go to Y direction tab to define the same for startup in Y direction. Now I will go to side rebar tab, add side rebars, define spacing and diameter for the side rebars, add additional rebars by clicking here, define two gradable additional rebars, then define diameter. Any L rebars, so tick here to add. Entire length for L rebars. To create, click to this button and click to the slab foundation. Next step, I would like to show you how to create main rebars for this slab foundation using slab tool. Firstly, I define concrete cover for the main rebars in top and bottom of the slab foundation. And here I define concrete cover in 4 sides. Continue to define spacing and diameter in X direction. Click here to define the same for rebars in Y direction. So I will create main rebars in Y direction first. Select area and click create button to confirm and create real rebars. Continue to create rebars in Y direction for other areas. Alright, now I will define the grid rebars in X direction. Select area and click the grid button to confirm and grid real rebars for this slab area. I will define the slab rebar at the middle of the slab by selecting here. And I want lapping 50-50. So define horizontal lapping and define middle offset 2000. Next, I will add spacers for this slab foundation. Open the button box and go to Spacer tab. Define spacer length and diameter here. I click here to add additional rebars. Then define top and bottom concrete cover. Select number of side additional rebars and diameter of side additional rebar. Here I define distance between two spacers and side concrete cover for the spacers. Now I select the area to create spacers. I need to create spacers in vertical, so I tick to this checkbox to rotate them. And then I click to two align buttons to align the spacers to the center. And as you can see, we have a column here, and I don't want to create spacer in this area. So I select opening area to remove spacer in this area. I will define concrete cover first and click to select the opening area. And now click to the gray button to create real spacers. The same for other areas.